If you have a G-Wasted scooter, 150cc, this one is your front brake caliper. Right here, you have one piston. In some caliper, you have two pistons. Now, if you have one piston caliper, you're going to have a square shape pad, brake pad. If you have a two piston caliper, you're going to have an half moon shape brake pad. So pay attention before you order your brake pad for your scooter, you want to order the right one. Thank you very much for watching, and feel free to visit my YouTube channel at any time. Thank you.